Hello, everybody. Hello, and welcome back to the series that I stopped doing. Partly because I had other series that I wanted to finish, and whenever I wanted to come back, back to this game, there was more series I needed to finish. Hope you guys are doing good. I don't know how I'm gonna be doing that stomp. Hold on, I need to check the controls real quick. Can I check the controls? No. Man, look. Controls, man! Alright, that's how you go. How do you run again? LB. Stomp with this. Okay. I'm probably gonna get scared. Probably gonna happen, but before I dive back in, I'm going to get another bite of my chicken mashed potatoes. So, we're good to go.
Science log, Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Okay. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
You'll come back to life, but I'll stomp your fucking corpse. Okay. Let's go. I don't have horror games. Almost all my ammo, didn't I?
Oh, no.
mean that. Cool.
Codes received, and they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
Do I have any more weapons? Not cool, man. Not cool. Yeah, ass. Where do I go? This way. Oh. Oh yeah, cool. I don't trust any fucking thing, man. This game scared me.
Somehow, one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening.
What's in the shop?
These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. Get up to the table. Hold him. Nurse, you hold him down. Every corner.
That was Nicole, right?
I must have the purse.
I can't tell from here when that log was made.
I'm probably not gonna.
I'm sure she's around here.
Probably not gonna buy the lime racks. Probably not gonna buy the lime gun. No, I'm not gonna buy the lime gun. I do, however. How many modes do I have left in that one? I'm gonna buy another one. Alright. Alright, and I can save this. While I get me something to eat, because I've been starving. Mind you guys, this is my first playthrough. Never played this game before. Still scared, shitless, but I'm doing better. Fucking bees or something there, but... Anyway.
Great.
I don't trust anything, man. I just saved it, but I'm eating so nobody attacked me. All right, got my food in me.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Yeah. Rising. Let now Isaac do it, man.
Isaac.
right? I don't fucking trust. Damn fucking thing. Fuck you all! Fuck you all.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
I will be right back. I have to use... Alright, sorry about that, guys. I had to really go. So, where are we going? Oh, great. Why is this here? Wasn't this just here? Got a lot of... We have... He got infected. That's why. Nodes to work with. Piece of damage. We don't need really kinesis. What we do need is we need. Probably dumb mistake, but probably gonna be a fucking thing outside this door or somewhere close that I'm not gonna get. Why? It's a horror game. It's supposed to be scary. See, it wants me to go down there. Fuck are you at, you crazy baby looking thing? Fuck that shit right up my ass. That shit was not fun. I'm gonna be zombies waiting for me down here too. I'm on to you.
Activated.
shit. I'm not gonna buy followers. Give me a lens back here. Come at me! I'm not afraid of you. Lost, baby! Oh my God. Hello, Paul Frowns. Gimme, gimme, chicken dinny. I don't know, but I've been in horror games lately. I've been wanting to play more scary games. Saving slot 3. I'm gonna make sure my tags are right. Alrighty there. Alrighty. Damn it. What do I have this air can for? Who used the air can?
Full, but that's enough to restore once you make the engine come alive. Also,
bastards. I know it's sad, but to me, they're ugly bastards. Somebody in there. Swear to God, there was somebody in there. You kidding?
Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Upgrade the capacity, and it really needs it. I only got one node, and I don't want to use it. Or we already upgraded the capacity. Like, I don't want to use any of my nodes because I need. Well, I'm gonna at least have one on me at all times because there's like the power doors. Fucking try me.
Thank you. activation sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
And now they're going to try to kill me too. Thank you for the money, 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 money. He got the money, 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 money. Money, 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 money. Worth some money, the gold conductor thingy. I'll fucking drop that over anything. So it's stasis. I don't think I have a... Hello. Give me that money, 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 money. See, that didn't go as planned.
Centrifuge activated. Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
What happens?
Centrifuge activated. Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Starts gasping for air. I'm just like,
uh-huh.
What is that? What the fuck is that? What is that? Fucking shit.
Me, I ran for it, and Hammond just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I've barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I could launch into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
So I have 5 stasis. What am I carrying around an air can? All for air. Duh. I'm gonna be going out and fucking shit here too. That's why. Okay. I'm the rocket again. Rocket with your cock out. On the rock with your cock out.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
I need to upgrade my air when I get to a workbench.
I'm still a little bit.
Up the ass. Gimme chicken dinny. Gimme. Ew. Can't run on this. Got it. Gladly waste to go so I can get back. Fuck was that? wanted to make sure it was dead. Okay. Cleared out shit, didn't you?
Engines firing.
It's working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a transmitter bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline.
On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it! I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Isaac. Isaac. Where are you? It's me. Nicole.
Don't listen to it, Isaac. Hey, store. I think I'm gonna want to buy one of your guns. What do you got? I think I'm gonna buy the Ripper. The Ripper, yeah. Buy some of that. Buy the Ripper blades. What a new item. What's the new item? Whole lot of nothing. But I heard they're good for the Rippers. Or for the one Necromorph, I think it's called.
Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shot. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin,
oh,
but
great.
I don't know what the hell it is.
We're all gonna fucking
really?
Die now.
CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back off! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammer down.
This ought to be fun. Oh no. There we go. This ought to be fucking fantastic. I don't like the pulse. Should I keep the pulse rifle? Because I don't know if I should keep the pulse rifle. I mean, I feel like if I want to keep something, it's gonna be the Ripper. So I'm gonna sell the pulse rifle, and I'm gonna sell the pulse rifle to get more money. Keep the Ripper and the Ripper blades. Hold on, how many Ripper blades do I have? buy some. No. Well, I'm not gonna use any fuel anyway. I'm just carrying that around for no good reason. Yes. Alright. We don't have a workbench either, do we? Oh, son of a bitch.
Stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Breach, come in. We've been boarded. Repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire.
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Go back up there. We're getting this level 2 suit. Level 2 suit, baby! You're looking sexy! Y'all look sexy in our new suit. Hey, store. Welcome, welcome to the stream. I hope you guys are enjoying the stream. If my mic's working fine. Yeah, but I was gonna do Spyro today, but I was like, you know what? I don't want to do Spyro. I want to do some Dead Space. It's been a while since I played this. It's been since like a couple months ago now. Like sometime last year, I started this. Forgot to finish it because I had so many other games. Thank you for the sexy suit though, game. I appreciate the sexy suit. Game part of a slick bone said, yeah, you gotta pay 20,000. I don't wanna pay 20,000. They're like, you gotta pay 20,000.
Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards. The main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least 3 junction boxes to activate the primary end. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there, I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big, really big.
Okay.
Shit! Stand back! Well, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
For mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason.
Settle down, then. Hold him. By maritime law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic.
Pull his head.
Murderer!
Hold him!
Dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Fuckers. I know all about it. I wasn't born yesterday. I know when a dead enemy's on the ground. Shoot the fucking thing. Make sure it's dead. So, that's how you use stasis. I'm gonna forget that. I know I am.
Hello?
looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning.
Make sure I was
keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Oh, nice.
Progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Thank you. You tried! Didn't fucking succeed. I heard something and I'm like, that has to be the next one. Face to face with death. Knocking on your fucking door if you mess with me. We ain't taking this shit. Scary shit. We ain't ready for this shit. And just because I'm on an easy level does not make me a pussy. Just makes me know that I'm not good with these third person thing. Is it one or...
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Mine. All strands, don't use them. Sell them all. I need to really upgrade my hair. Famous, but I got a good following on Twitch, except nobody watches my shit. Only certain people, which I think those people. Anyway. Whew, okay. Why I only stream when I like to stream. Fucking trying to scare me. Fucking asshole. Fuck this. dumbass!
Power transferred to the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading.
Well, that's what happens. Is there an automatic
power transferred to the ADS?
Hold on, what's the automatic health button on the 360? Hang on. What to refill health? Dead space. How do you heal? Fuck. How to heal dead space. Xbox. Okay, X button heals. Wait a minute.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading.
How you heal?
Almost there.
I just walked right into fucking that and bam.
Power transfer to the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Yeah, okay. Fucking come this way. Twice. with Bray. Fuck you go. Damage. Earthquake, that fucking damage. Hey, you upgrade that fucking damage. You either like my shit that I post, or you don't have to watch it. Like me, who that second year is. I don't want to go that fucking way.
I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth. Force gun might be good to grab too. I heard the force gun's pretty good. Thank you.
Excuse me. Hello?
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
That didn't work. I didn't know.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
There goes my arm. Well, there goes my arm. Sometimes it'd be like that.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Because we're not gonna last. We gotta drop those pulse things. I mean, we could probably drop. Let's drop that instead.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Can't make... I mean, we probably could. Some way, but...
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Thank you.
We've got enough air to last. Be fine, Isaac. Just hang tight there, buddy.
You're in the pit.
Woo!
The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
I did bad at that.
That's it, Isaac. You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
Thank you.
Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
I don't know about the freaking targeting and shooting things, Chief. That's not what I want to do, Chief. It's like, okay, cool. But, like, that's not. I guess it is. Hello, store. You're looking very sexy. Sell. Okay, so we got a few of everything. So, I don't want to do that. So we can buy another thing if we want. Heavy damage. I mean, I'm gonna buy me another. Force gun with a hammy heavy damage. So now we got the force gun. So, So, been swimming for 2 hours. I'd say would stream until chapter six. The start of chapter six, I mean, not. This is the final chapter that I'm playing through.
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab.
I agree.
I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Okay. Anymore.
You can't stand in the way of God's plan, the natural order. Are you blind like the rest?
Sure.
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Plasma calls around. I'm gonna buy another one of those just in case. I'm gonna take a quick puff of my pen. Let's go. Not gonna scare me, zombie bitches. Drive. Didn't work. Oh, what's this shit? Hey, Finch. Alright, so, here's the thing. Need air. So I'm gonna put air in the column right there. Probably get another power node if I have enough money. Bro. Thank you. You're all dead. Get up. Oh, thank you.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me, Dr. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swapped clean and marked.
What are you doing with that?
And I'm now attempting to create a passage to insert the sample tissue into.
What did that sound like, Stu, off of Rugrats?
Processing request. Please stand by. Antigen compound completed.
What are you doing?
Please remove the capsule.
Your fight for a survival is admirable but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. And we're the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. We just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Be stronger. Our future, your future, the future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest creation.
ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Your persistence surprises me. Holding on to your final breath as you claw your way along. You hold on to what was once your wall, but now belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their birth. Listen. Can you hear it? It's coming.
Can you hear me knocking through the window? Well then, I know I'm not supposed to do that. I'm scared. So oh god, I don't have no med packs. Gives me a med pack. I need to get med packs when I go to the store. So shit. Damn it. Damn. Okay. Damn. I don't want to go back. Force energy. I don't even know if I'm going to do anything. I need to keep going in here so I can get my med kit. This. What the fuck was that? Fucking hell, man! Oh my god. Get your mech kit. Get your mech kit. Load it. Let me get this. Get a good. Fuck him. Fuck you. Give me that. Give me this. Give me this. Save.
Isaac, now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical deck.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
God. Ow. Wish he would not. Oh my. Oh my God. That was kind of fucking awesome. Listen, bro.
To chemical compound. Final mixing required.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical deck.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into...
Oh my God, I gotta fucking use the force gun to attack him. Oh fuck. I killed all of them.
Adding sample 9797 to chemical compound. Final mixing required.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical deck.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Oh, it's this way. Right. Alright. Oh!
you to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Get out of your breathing.
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Shit. I lost the signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
Yeah. I hear you. How many ripper blades do we have? I don't know if I'm gonna actually use the force gun. Probably just stick with the ripper blade and the handgun, to be completely honest with you. So I can actually sell the force gun. Of course, you know, when it's gonna beat those people or those one fucking one thing. God.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
I don't know if I want to upgrade the damage. We need to upgrade the speed, so we can upgrade the speed.
Hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Ooh, goodies. What's that? Another Ripper blade. Awesome, awesome. Let's go. Hip hip hurrah. Got a special video on my YouTube coming out tomorrow.
Perhaps now you will understand. The work I have done for you must continue. Will continue. I, Dr. Charles Wilson, shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species. These specimens will return for me. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
That's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
Smokey! 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 Hey! Stop! Oh, I think so. done. But I think we're gonna have to get help. Hopefully, when we get to the next chapter, we're gonna have help. So this is me saying so and Lara. I will see you guys tomorrow with something. Well, actually, now I won't be streaming tomorrow. But I will. You will get a video from me tomorrow. I just won't be streaming. Friday and Saturday and Sunday, I will be streaming, so you'll see me then. But tomorrow, you'll just see a video on my YouTube account, and I might upload it to my Twitch. As always, guys, keep gaming, keep being positive, and until next time, peace.